This is Inari Jinja, Inari Shrine. First, a god for the rice crop, and now also a god of commerce. People firmly believed in the spirits of the dead at that time. So when an epidemic or earthquake happened, they thought it was someone's curse and enshrined him as a god.